covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News First at 4.
A legal dispute, not over the water you drink, but the water used in cooking at a couple of places in Palm Beach County. Thank you for staying with us. I'm Tiffany Kenny. Felicia Rodriguez will be back tomorrow. Angela Rozier has live coverage from Delray Beach with this controversy. Angela?
You know what, Tiffany, that dispute is taking place in both circuit as well as federal court. The issue, New York City drinking water made right here in South Florida.
Welcome to the original Brooklyn Water Bagel Company in Delray Beach. The restaurant is known for its elaborate water filtration system that the owner says can make the water here Brooklyn water.
You know, when we first moved here, I remember that no bagel tasted right to me because the water is different from New York. I think it's pretty good.
Here at Mama Mia's Vittoria and Brick Oven Pizza in Lake Worth, people are saying the same thing about the pizza.
Have you noticed a difference in the food, the pizza?
Oh, yes. Pizza is like way crispier and lighter. So I like it.
But while customers are enjoying the food, the owners of the two restaurants are in a heated battle in both state and federal court over the main ingredient, the water.
We allege that Mama Mia's is misappropriating and wrongfully using the original Brooklyn Water Bagels trade secret and confidential information relating to the water process that Brooklyn Water Bagel uses to make its bagels.
Attorneys with the original Brooklyn Water Bagel Company say the filtration system, along with its trade secret, were sold to Mama Mia's improperly by a former insider at Brooklyn Water Bagel Company.
So we want them to stop using that equipment.
We allege that Brooklyn Water Bagel Company has been falsely advertising that they have a 14-stage, patented 14-stage water treatment system. When they don't.
Lawyers with Mama Mia say they'll leave it to the courts to decide.
No party can claim exclusive rights to water.